Well, first of all, at a spiritual level, it's very, very important to know who you are and whose you are. Amen. Right? Amen. Yes, can I get an amen?
Amen.
That's right. At a mental level, it is very, very important to know your end goal. Know your end goal. The importance of this is that if you don't have an end goal in mind, you will not be able to set the many tasks along the way that will get you to that end goal, right? So that is at a mental level, you know? So you, every day, in fact, I will take it as visually as having a dream board. People don't do that anymore. We underestimate the power of visualizing, writing down your goals, right? We underestimate the power of creating a dream board and literally be a kid again. Go through magazines, draw, create your dream and put it on a platform that you can see when you wake up every single day. The only way that you really can keep yourself encouraged is to set your own agenda and to be self-driven. There is no other way. Thank you.
Till today, whatever comes to my mind or whatever show I'm planning, it's written down. Because you cannot have your dream in your head all the time, because that's what we all normally do, because we think we're dope. But if you write every single thought, that's going to take you where you're going. You can always go back and say, oh, this is what I thought I would do on this day, and this is what I'm going to do on the day, you know. So writing down your dreams, your plans, or whatever you need to achieve is quite important.
My dad told me, you're the only person who's willing to believe in your dream enough to make it a reality. Like, everyone else is going to believe in your dream because you're dope at what you do, you're a graphic designer, you're a tag artist, you do all of these things that you can do. Everyone is going to believe in you because you believe. But you're the only person that's responsible for making that dream a reality. What are you doing every single day that gets you to the next level? When you're on social media, why are you on social media? Are you on social media looking at what's the trending topic of the hour and getting involved in that? Or are you looking at where the next events are, the next 10 events are, and finding out who the promoters are, finding out who the artists that are performing are?
You know, getting signed to a label. It's 2017. I don't think you need a label. You probably could be way more influential, more powerful and a record label, but for you to start thinking that way, I think first you need to see yourself as a company before then just as an artist, because that's where your bargaining power comes from.
Thank you so much.
I was riding by the hill tonight, couldn't see the skyline, cause the city's too bright. We gon' dance forever, we gon' save the devil. Gonna scream and shout and feel alive right now. Hey, say a prayer for me.